eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you. my mother often said to me, get married soon. How happy you'll be. I looked all over, but no girlie can I find who feels to be just like the girl I have in mind. I will have to look around until the right one is found.
Thank you.
struts. Like all the others, they don't deserve my children. They don't even deserve to live.
Thank you. try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave. We could have been beautiful.
I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the chair.
up, Basement! Unknown
back up! We need help! Back and face the laboratory! Something!
Help! Stop! No!
Copy that. Incoming.
We're coming. Hold on.
Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up, please.
you press that button, there's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, they'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?